Hey, Michelle, want to grab a latte?
Hey, look at this. My credit card company just offered me free concert tickets.
Really?
All I have to do is confirm my account number.
Don't they already have that?
I thought so.
Well, catch up with me later.
Michelle thinks she's about to score tickets for her favorite band. She's in for a surprise. That email she just opened was from me. It took her to a site that looks exactly like her credit card company's website. But it's really a bogus site I set up to trick her into giving me credit card information. That's phishing. An email or pop-up message directs you to a phony website that looks just like a real company's site. And once you're there, I've got you hook, line, and sinker.
Be on the alert for phishing and other computer scams. Phishing uses spam or pop-up messages to deceive you into disclosing your credit card, bank account, or social security numbers. A phishing message will direct you to a website that looks legitimate in order to trick you into revealing confidential information. Giving out personal information can make you the victim of identity theft. If you believe your identity has been stolen, contact your campus police or security. You should also be on the lookout for other con artists. Avoid solicitations from strangers who approach you with enticing offers for credit cards or other products or services. These could be scams intended to get your confidential information. If an offer looks too good to be true, it's probably just that.
It's a great song.
You want to download it?
Yeah.
I know a really great file sharing site where you can get it for free. JimmyDownload.com.
I'll check it out.
Ray's getting that song for free, but that's not all he's getting. When he logs onto that file sharing site, he's also downloading a program that lets me take over his entire computer. Then I can steal his passwords, his bank information, or any file I want. Hey, thanks for sharing.
Be cautious when using peer-to-peer file sharing sites. Many sites are illegal and contain copyrighted material. When you download files from an illegitimate site, you risk exposing your computer to a virus or spyware. You could also download programs that allow an outside party to access and control your computer, putting your confidential information at risk.
Just checking all my sites. Facebook, MySpace, YouTube. It's one of my best sources for personal information. Let's see, this guy's posted his phone number, street address, and several risque photos. And he's going out of town this weekend. I'll have to stop by. Hey, when you post it online, it's not just your space. It's my space.
Be careful when using social networking sites. Never post personal information, such as your dorm room, phone number, or class schedule, that criminals or other predators could access. If the site offers privacy settings, use them to control who has access to your account. Also, think twice before posting revealing or inappropriate photos or information. Some prospective employers visit social networking sites before extending internships or job offers.